that he wants to spend his life doing what Dad does. So God made a farmer.